Andre Greipel is in a naughty mood at the moment. He's teasing us. He's just headed off once again. Peter Sagan sailed through the last of the feed zones, as you can see, because it's just too busy to take anything after this. You'll still be able to get hold of a bottle, but it's difficult to take. Sagan is up here. And we were just saying, once he gets engaged, then everybody be worried. But, well, that's a phrase that we haven't used for a while. Andre Greipel just tagging on to Sylvain Chavanel here. And this is a diamond duo right now, but who's going to be minded to bridge over? There's a group of about 40 riders, as you can see. It does include many of the favourites just behind, including Geraint Thomas. And I guess it's Lutsenko who's at the head of the race, who's decided to squirrel off, and it's Chavanel and indeed Greipel that are trying to bridge over to him. Well, it's a long shot, I guess. Greipel's been in a playful mood today. Not that you'd want to play any kind of game with Andre Greipel, because you